oldest continuously run business in Miamisburg. It was founded in 1881 as the Brough Funeral Home. The original Brough was a cabinet maker, and he had a little log cabin on 3rd Street. And that's where he had his cabinet shop. There are 6 generations of Brough. It's now known as the Brough Getz Funeral Home. 1881, this was built.